The plant with claws proves to be a horrific reality. Full of terror, you see how it begins to tear Citrine apart. Oh. Huh. Alright, hopefully we can avoid it. Don't go up to it, don't look at it. Got it. 20 wording though. How it proves to be a reality. Lots of doors. Well, at least that thing doesn't move. Yeah, doom. Alright, let's go through door number one. Whoops. Immediately. Monstre. Ah, oh, more of these guys. We killed your queen! Oh boy, there's a lot of you. Oh, I don't have my protections on. Forgot about that. Oops. Let's get the anti-magic up first. I get to go before them. I'm gonna throw a... Was it Whirlwind gets all of them? Yeah, Whirlwind, because they're all scattered around. Slowed down because of all the enemies. I'll try to thin them out. Well, eventually. Hopefully we can get back up. That's the other thing I've thought about. I mean, it can go back to my previous save, but I don't want to be like lose all this progress by doing that. Sleep spell. Yeah, I don't think I put my... No, I didn't act on that yet. I think two of us... Ah, yeah, Nelvin and Valden. Oh, crap. Okay, woke up Valden. Casting sleep again. Come on, let me... Okay, my anti-magic's up. Valden was put back to sleep again. Alright, let's get the barrier defense up here. Probably end up waking up Valden again, so let's wake up Nelvin. He is awake. Nelvin deflected. Someone didn't deflect. I guess Nelvin hit again. These things are moving up into this corner here. Okay. Magical assault. I'm moving Selena over, so she might not get hit by these things. Wake up Valden again. I mean Nelvin. I start attacking these. Failed. 17. 13 on Valden. Ooh, no, 27. 13, ouch. Sleep spell on Nelvin again. That sleep spell failed. I can't keep healing, waking him up. Because I gotta heal Edgel. Not Edgel, Valden. So, healing potion 2. Might as well have her use it. Oh, that worked. That healed him completely up. Poof. Oh, I forgot to move her again. I don't know what that one in the corner is doing. Ouch. Oh! I messed up. It was Valden we wanted to heal. Oy. It's attacking Selena. That's what I wanted to avoid. I forgot to move her. Ah. Ah. Redirect him. Move her. Medium heal. Still the best one we know. On Valden here. Thunderbolt. She's moving, so she won't get hit. I just gotta keep having her move until we get rid of that one. Oh, my spell must have failed. I forgot about that. Or I forgot to do it. Assault. That's better, but Valden not completely up. Now these things are overrunning us here. There's so many of them. Don't deflect! Okay, one down. Oh, I'm doing some major damage here in Edgel. Keep moving her, unfortunately. bolt again. Maybe Valden should help there. I'll take that one. And who needs it? 158? Valden 182. Technically, Edgel needs it more. At least we got rid of one of them. There's one less on him. Because we're gonna heal Edgel this time. And I'm moving her. Okay. Nice. Get rid of that one. Of course, one of the others might move up. 25, 26. Gone. 20, 23. Thunderbolt. And 233 versus 182. Okay, so I'm gonna heal Valden. Although there's nothing else attacking him. Might as well heal him. Poof! Nice! Awesome. Yeah, such low experience from these things. Disappointing. Like, we're not learning from fighting them or something? This was afraid of happening, but I forgot to move her. My bad. My bad, Selena. Oh boy. Here come more of them. Okay, about the fight. Only three this time. So there might be more behind them. It looked like more. But they're so big, it's hard to tell. Thunderbolt seems to be the best option, attacking in the line here. Spell failed, I like it. You are completely undamaged. One down. Critical hit from Valden. What was that, 20 only? It looked like 20. Nogan's been put to sleep. We'll wake him up. Wake up! You're doomed now, buddy. Check for secrets. Reveal your secrets. Okay. Did I see a I thought I saw like a hole in the ceiling. It's hard to tell because of the way the texture looks. Okay, so that's one. And then we've got this door. We have to touch it. Poke! Yeah, we'll help you out. We'll come through and fight you. Boop! Only two? You guys are toast. Toasted bread. I like that. Just have everyone attack one. And have Edgel tank this one. Usually kill down one of them in the time it takes for the rest of us to just get rid of one. I'm throwing some thunderbolts in. Our cleric's running low on mana though, so we have to rest soon. Yeah, it's very similar to Ambermoon where you start out, you really can't do much. By the time you get to the end, you just have so much mana, you just... so many attacks per round, you kick butt a lot more. Even though the monsters get stronger, you still get to hit them harder. Which is fun. We've still got 7 Thunderbolts left. I remember back when we could only cast like 2 or 3 Fireballs with Nelvin and then he was out. He was always running completely out of mana. I mean, he still is, but he's able to attack through the entire round. Which is awesome. That and weapons used to attack, break a lot more. I don't know why they break more, I don't know, less now, because, if it's reflected, spell fail. Nice. You guys wasted your round. I don't know if it's because the weapons are higher quality now, or our fighters are better at fighting, thus they don't break the weapons. It's like, you know, they're better at not breaking them. I don't know. One down. Two down. Low XP, but what are you gonna do? Let's move in, I guess. I got this corner here. Maybe we can just rest here. Now it's really only the two of them, but I don't think I can give the rations to either of them. No, I got 80. Yeah. So we raised a ration, it's okay. Taking us a while to get to you, Dorina. Sorry about that. We'll be there shortly. Let's get our buffs on here. Barrier. Salt. Oh. What the hell? Oh, I hit the one underneath. Assault. And anti-magic. Yeah, I don't know why I'm doing that more. Hitting the wrong... Hitting the nearby option instead of the one I want. Oh, that's it? Just this little room? There's got to be more, buddy! Sure if I got that. Facing west. Nothing. Facing south here. Right, so let's see if any secret here. And then facing east, this little area here. Secrets here, apparently. Now, where did we come in here? Oh. Okay, so we've investigated those two doors. We have two left. See you. There's a lot of them. We have our protections on though. Begin the attack. Whirlwind. Thrash them good. A turn. Stand by. We're hoping your friends will be right with you. It really looks like it's just going right up their butt. Right up their insectoid ass. Citrine deflected the spell. Gizzek sleep spell. No, not deflected. Vald has been put asleep. Someone else. Ah! Not Sabine put to sleep. Can we we do without her healing for the ramp? For the. Because I can't wake her up. I'm gonna throw another whirlwind. Yeah, these guys are annoying. Hopefully they'll hit Walden and wake him up. Oh, we got rid of one already. Oh, I might hit her. Which is good and bad if it hits Sabine. She'll get really damaged, but she'll wake up. Get rid of another. Elven deflected sleep. Spell failed. Oh god. Got half of us sleeping now. Nelvin, Sabine, and Valden. We'll attack that one. Attacking Sabine, so what's waking her up, but damaging her. Ouch. Owie. Who to put to sleep? Stop casting sleep spells. Nelvin deflected that one. Oh god, that's all they're doing. Okay, Nelvin and Walden. Move her over. Otherwise she's gonna get killed. That's it. Yeah. Okay, got rid of her. Well, I didn't have to move her. Attack that one. Help me with this one. $260, $295. We're not that bad, so let's wake up Nelvin so that he may attack once again. Welcome back to the land of the wakeful. Nice, get rid of that one. Stop casting sleep, oh my god. I'm gonna kill you. I'll kill you anyway, but... Let's go to Thunder. No. Thunderbolt. She'll probably go before he moves. I'm just going to cast a small heal on Agile. And you're still the slower one out of us. I think he might be the slowest one. Oh, he moved! Did we heal him? Oh, we did. That happened quickly. Okay. And then there were two. Oh, and one! He can't get through, we just have him defend. Let's save his mana. Sabine, just in case. Heal herself here. Oh, okay. Alright. I'm clicking it. Click, click. Oh my god. I guess the animation is to finish first. So we came in there. We got like this hive down here. Where is this going? Winding around back down here. Okay. Okay, we've got a ladder up. Let's take a peek at where this goes. We still have to check out the other door. I want to thoroughly explore this bottom level, so... This is where the pits were. Yeah, we didn't explore any further. Okay, that just goes down. Got it. Mm-hmm. If we get past those pits, maybe we can get to her. Dorina. Definitely want to check along this wall here, and I guess this one. Nothing. No hidden thingy. This door might lead around. Let me stay away from that freaking thing. Alright, the last door we see here. Monstrous! We stride forth to vanquish you.